Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. So, I am from the future explaining some things about the video that you are about to watch. So, I went to a Blackfield Brides concert with Asking Alexandria and Bless the Fall as the openers. And so, I didn't get to see Bless the Fall at all because we were late getting there due to whole bunch of traffic. And then so I recorded Asking Alexandria's performance. They were amazing, but my card got full at the end. So when Blackfield Brides came on, my card was like almost completely full. So I panicked and I got my phone out and started to record them. But then I didn't like how it looked, so I went back to my camera and I ended up deleting all the Asking Alexandria footage. And yeah, that's why there's none of that. And there's phone footage in some of it. So yeah, I hope you guys still enjoy the video anyway. And yeah, subscribe. Anyway, so I've got my Black Veil Brides extra shirt. I'm gonna show you this way. So it's got the Andy Black Tiger that he has on his jacket. It says Veil here. That's what it looks like. Got it from Hot Topic. Let's see. Nothing here. The Black Veil Brides logo here. And on the back is a huge and I've got my skinny jeans, my ripped skinny jeans from Forever 21, and some Converse. Yeah. And for jewelry, I have my plain choker, nose hoop, these earrings. It has a cuff on this one. And yeah, that is it. So we are going right now. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
So, that is it for this video. If you liked it, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos. I'm almost at 500. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye.